May 7th, 1993, in a 7-4 win over Vancouver.
Luxac. Here's Carter tonight. That's the power play goal. He deflects in. This was the odd man rush. He gets that one, and then with his net empty, Carter intercepts the clearing attempt and puts that one into the empty net.
I asked him about that second goal, too. I said, did it go off of Johnny Oduya's stick? He said, well, my stick hit his for sure. I don't know if it deflected.
Hey, look, that Dominic has teeth in the thing. Yeah, fucking Dominic. You son of a fucking bitch. Carter, fuck you, son of a fucking bitch. The whole fucking team of the Kings. Yeah, and all the way, son of a fucking bitch, even to the state of Los Angeles.
But the Kings have scored 6 consecutive goals.
No.
Here in the third period by Jeff Carter. He now has 7 in the postseason. So the Kings, with a huge win on the road, it'll be their first ever playoff win in Chicago after losing 7 straight, 3 in 1974, 3 in
what? Hell no!
Western Conference Final, tied at 1. Jonathan Quinn, some huge saves.
Oh, son of a fucking bitch.
Score 6, 5 in the third.
Son of a
3 from Jeff Carter.
I have completely lost my inner tool. Get out! Get the fuck out of my state! You have no kidding! Fuck your motherfucker! You motherfuck the coaches! Fuck the fans! And some of my fucking bitch! King! Yeah, so long! Get the fuck out! We'll fucking beat you guys in Los Angeles! Done!